Oxford ease their fears of slipping into the drop zone, but the pressure is really on Barnet, who were behind after only 41 seconds. Ross Flitney's clearance, so inviting for Tcham N’Toya. Barnet finished the season with a home game against Stockport and a last-day trip to Rushton. Oxford still aren't safe, but N’Toya struck again to give Jim Smith his second win since returning to the club he led into the top flight more than 20 years ago.